Did you know that you could drop the flag by pressing the Q key?